Great people and great nations keep their word. They promised to defend us, and in return, our nation promised them a lifetime of health care. For 20 years or more, they kept their word to us. And as your congressman, I've passed legislation to see to it that our great nation keeps its word to them.